What's your name?
Connie.
Connie. How old are you, Connie?
6.
And what do you do, Connie?
I'm
singing. You're a singer? Yeah. And how long have you been singing?
Since I was 2.
Now, you know that the winner of this competition gets to play in front of the Queen, don't you?
Yeah.
What do you think of that? Think the Queen would like your singing?
I don't know.
First honest answer we've had today.
Okay, off you go then, Connie. I thought you were absolutely brilliant. I thought you sung that beautifully, okay? And Amanda was crying, so she obviously liked it.
I'm a complete mess.
Which means there's only one person who you need to really impress, and that's the nasty Simon. What do you think? Do you think he liked you or not?
Connie, I'm going to talk to you like an adult, okay? Because I think it's important. I thought you were fantastic. Connie, I only have one question. Was that really you singing? Right, okay, now we have something important to do. Piers, yes or no?
Here we go.
Yes.
Amanda.
Yes.
Connie, you're through to the next round. She was pitch perfect.
Hey, how good were you?
You